Wow.
Tight behind the line. So who's doing what? Explain the line to me.
This is sardines kitchen, and then we have our salad kitchen right down there.
Jesus, why is the place so messy? Is the kitchen normally this filthy?
The last couple of days, it's been a lot going on.
That is foul.
With the kitchen in disarray, Chef Ramsay goes on the hunt to find out what is lurking below.
Oh, my God.
Oh, this is gross down here.
Holy crap.
Look at that, lamb bones. Just dumped in there like that.
What is that? Chicken carcasses. Oh, my God.
And while Chef Ramsay has his hands full in the walk-in...
God knows what that is.
Abby has her hands full in the dining room.
Abby, I need a new calamari with the sauce on the side because it says it's too mushy.
Can I have another calamari with the sauce on the side, please?
This needs to be cooked a little more.
Is it? Yeah, I'll take it out of the way for you. I need a spin dip. This is cold.
I'm going out of my mind right now. It's a nightmare.
Can we just 86 this special? Every single one of them has been sent back.
Rico, Abby, I just need 1 minute. Just both of you together. 1 minute.
Why is right now? Like, are you kidding me?
Have a look in there. Look at the state of what they're cooking out of. Have you any idea what's in what box? What goes where? Over here, now you've got a little bag of chicken carcasses. On this one here, you've got some raw chicken, cooked pork there. This is you with 30 years in the business. Yeah, hold on, it gets worse. I don't know what that is. Well, look at the cheese or something, but what is that there? What is that? What, you lost the words? The place is a filthy mess. Look, what is that? Lamb bones? And who's organizing this? You haven't got a head chef.
Jimmy is my head chef.
So we have a head chef. Before, you weren't ready to confirm he was the head chef. All of a sudden, we discover a mess down here. Now, he's appointed.
Rico, why don't we just sell the place and just get out of this business?
Why don't we what?
It's like, I was talking to Rico. It has nothing to do with you.
Has nothing to do with me?
No.
Excuse me, what do you think I'm doing? I mean, I'm trying...
You're being a fucking asshole. This wasn't like this.
Hold on
a minute. Wasn't like this. I don't run a kitchen like this. Hold on a minute.
You're calling me a fucking asshole?
I am.
You stuck-up, precious little bitch. Let me tell you something.
Oh, boy. Here we go.
Listen to me.
I'm not going to listen to you.
You're in denial.
I'm not in denial.
Yes, you are.
I'm not in denial.
Yes, you are. And you can't even accept it.
Fuck you.
You'll walk out again.
I am. Fuck you.
There you go. Flip the bird. That's your attitude, and that's your partner. I'm really sorry, but this wasn't like this before I got here. She's deluded, that woman.
You aren't insane. You aren't, like...
Yeah, blame me all you want. Easy excuse, isn't it? You're insane.
I'm insane. You're insane.
You can't even admit
you're
the fucking truth.
You're fucking insane. That refrigerator was not like that before you got here.
You're in denial. Flip out again.
I would never allow that refrigerator to
and
look like that.
And those bones, the moldy lamb bones.
I don't even
perfect.
Talk to my staff like this.
You're
Why don't
perfect.
You get the fuck out of my restaurant?
Want me to go?
I would love you to go.
I will go.
Get the fuck out of my restaurant,
go.
Please.
You are so
okay.
in denial.
Okay.
You need therapy.
You're a disgrace to this industry. Fuck you and get out of my restaurant. Are you still here?
Not now, guys. Please.
Fuck him.